Krishna Padaya, Krishna Prasadaya, Bhutale, Srimate Bhakti Vedanta, Swami Nityanandane, Namaste, Saraswati Devi, Gauravani Prasarine, Nirvishesha Sanyavadi, Asatya Desata.
Krishna Chaitanya
Prabhu Nityananda Sri Adaita Gadadhara Srinivasani Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Vakasarati Vachanam Angulangaya Tejayam Yatkipatamahan Mande Sri Gurundhyatayam Ramananda Mahavam Sri Chaitanya Swam Hayam Tatsat. So I hear that the devotees are going to do a sankalpa to engage in the Sankirtan Yajna during the month of December.
So I heard that devotees are going to do sankalpa for the Sankirtan Yajna in the marathon month.
In the West, this month is the month that has brought in.
In the West, this is a month which has brought in.
In India, we celebrate this.
In India, we celebrate this.
As a month of the speaking of the Bhagavad Gita.
As a month of the speaking of the Bhagavad Gita.
Gita Jayanti month.
Gita Jayanti month.
So, Prabhupada wanted that his books should be read by the people.
So Prabhupada wanted that his books should be read by the people.
That by reading his Gita or Bhagavad.
By reading his Gita or Bhagavad.
Chaitanya Charitamrita.
Chaitanya Charitamrita.
Other books.
Other books.
People would naturally get attracted.
People would naturally get attracted.
To Krishna.
To Krishna.
To devotional service.
To devotional service.
So, household family business.
So, it is our household family business.
To distribute books.
To distribute books.
Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur.
Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur.
He had a daily newspaper.
He had a daily newspaper.
And had devotees go out and distribute that every day.
And had devotees go out and distribute that every day.
People ask, how do you have so much news?
People asked, how do you have so much news?
He said, well, the material world is akapad vibhuti.
He said, wow, this material world is a kapad vibhuti.
One fourth of the energy of the Lord.
One fourth of the energy of the Lord.
The spiritual world is tenpad vibhuti, three fourths of the energy of the Lord.
The spiritual world is tripad vibhuti, three fourths of the energy of the Lord.
So we have so much to report.
So we have so much to report.
Like this, in our Hamra, the books were also distributed by the previous acharyas.
Like this, in our parampara, books were also distributed by previous acharyas.
I saw in Yale University a book by Lord Bhaktivinoda Thakur.
I saw in one of the universities in Montreal a book by Bhaktivinoda Thakur.
McGill University.
McGill University.
And there, life and teachings of Lord Chaitanya.
And there was life and teachings of Lord Chaitanya.
So, this is our Parampara that has started this book distribution.
So these are Parampara that has started this book distribution.
And Prabhupada, he would be so happy when the books were distributed.
And Prabhupada would be so happy when the books will be distributed.
So, this is a spiritual service to please Krishna and Guru.
So this is a spiritual service to please Krishna and Guru.
And we hope that all the devotees will pray to the deities and get the empowerment to represent Krishna.
So we hope that all the devotees will pray to the deities to get empowerment to represent Krishna.
Lord Chaitanya gave the order.
Lord Chaitanya gave the order.
Tare dekho, tare ho, Krishna upadesh.
Jare dekho, tare ko, Krishna upadesh.
Aagyai guru hoya, taro yadesh.
Amar aagyai guru hoya, taro yadesh.
I hope that all of you will be empowered by Lord Chaitanya.
I hope that all of you will be empowered by Lord Chaitanya.
Lord Nityananda.
Lord Nityananda.
And previous acharyas.
And previous acharyas.
To distribute books.
To distribute books.
To the conditioned souls.
To the conditioned souls.
This way, in Delhi, they have every devotee, every namhat, every bhakti vriksha.
In Delhi, they have every devotee, every namhat, every bhakti vriksha.
Every extension center.
Every extension center.
They make a commitment.
They make a commitment.
How many books they will distribute?
How many books they will distribute?
So this way has 2,500 book distributors.
So in this way they have 2,500 book distributors.
And Mayapur has 7,000 devotees.
And Mayapur has 7,000 devotees.
So everyone will take some quota.
So if everyone will take some quota,
it could add up to a big number.
It could add up to a big number.
Some may distribute books in the Mayapur campus.
Some may distribute books in the Mayapur campus.
Some may go to nearby cities.
Some may go to nearby cities.
Or even to Calcutta.
Or even to Calcutta.
So like this, try to distribute as many books as possible.
So like this, try to distribute as many books as possible.
For those who are not part of Mayapur.
For those who are not part of Mayapur.
The same thing applies to you.
The same thing applies to you.
Get all your bhakti vriksha groups, all your devotees to pledge.
Get all your bhakti vriksha groups, all your devotees to pledge.
How many books they will distribute in this marathon?
How many books they will distribute in this marathon?
At least some goal.
At least some goal.
And this way, we hope that throughout my zone.
So in this way, we hope that throughout my zone.
There will be a tsunami of book distribution.
There will be a tsunami of book distribution.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
All glory to Prabhupada.
All glories to Srila Prabhupada.
All glory to previous acharyas.
All glories to previous acharyas.
All glory to Panchatattva.
All glories to Panchatattva.
Radha Madhava Ashtasakhi.
Radha Madhava Ashtasakhi.
And may Lord Nrsingadev and Prahlad Maharaj be with you all the time.
And may Lord Nrsingadev and Prahlad Maharaj be with you all the time.
And have blessings also of Lord Jagannath, all the Subhadra.
And have blessings also of Lord Jagannath, Baldev and Subhadra.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.